Hi, everybody. Day 27 of 31 days on Radically Changing Your Prayer Life. Pastor Ed Taylor here from Faith and Victory Church, and today we are talking about praying for the impossible. You know, Genesis 18:14 says, "Is there anything too hard for the Lord?" And of course, the answer to that is no. Corrie Ten Boom once said, "Faith sees the invisible, believes the unbelievable, and receives the impossible." I'm standing here at a sundial, and it makes me think of the account where Joshua told the sun and the moon to stand still so they could win the battle. That was an impossible situation, but because of faith, they were able to believe for the impossible. God calls everything to stop so they could win the battle so the sun would not go down on them while they were fighting. Thank God for being able to believe for the impossible. So we want you to think about today, praying for things and knowing that the God of all of heaven and earth is able to answer prayer and do things that are impossible in any other realm because He is God and there is nothing too hard for Him. Join me tomorrow for day 28 on 31 Days of Radically Changing Your Prayer Life. But for today, we are praying for the impossible.